Hey, Edward.
Will you marry me?
No. Fuck. No, Edward.
100k.
You want to offer me 100k for marrying you?
Yeah.
For how long?
Month.
100k for 1 month marrying you. What's gonna happen when I'm married with you?
We can I don't know.
Will I have to maybe, give you money?
Maybe hold hands.
Oh gosh.
Maybe. We don't have to. That's too fast. You know what I mean?
Oh gosh.
We just look at each other first, and then we can hold hands afterwards. If we're comfortable, and my hands aren't really sweaty or something.
What do you want? What?
You know what I mean?
Okay. Are you asking that to every girl here?
Well, first I asked them when their period is, so we can kind of sync it for when we want to have kids.
Oh my gosh!
You know what I mean? But yeah. I mean, if I'm not doing that, then, you know, I guess I don't really say anything. I have a good pickup line.
Uh-huh.
Are you from France?
Yes.
Because I fell for you. Get it? The tower? I fell, the Eiffel Tower? Get it? So they don't work on you?
No, not really. But it was a good try. Honestly.
Whatever,
good job. Good effort.
Okay, well, keep being a gangster.
Yeah, I'm a gangster.
No, I can't leave. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
You two need anything to drink?
Do you want something to drink? Thank you.
I'm okay right now, too. But that was our decision. We're both okay, but it was a joint decision, not a singular one. We both decided together that we were both okay. See, that sounds cool. That was smooth, right?
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
Is
it time, do you have, a house or something? An apartment, maybe?
What?
Do you want me to take you to my apartment?
What? No!
What? I thought that's what
speed
happened.
It's dating! We're supposed to get to know each other. That's it. Not asking about periods to sink to get a child or asking for money to marry each other or something.
Okay. 130k. And then we get married. I'll give you 130k.
No, I don't want to marry you. That's the
thing. I'll rob a bank for you, Lily. Please, Lily. Please, Lily. Stop laughing. Stop laughing at me.
I'm not laughing anymore.
Whatever, Lily. This is a failure. Don't call my phone anymore.
What a fucking idiot. Oh gosh, it was funny.